Pete the Cat and the Surprise Teacher. Pete is ready for school. "Where is Mom?" Pete asks. "She has a surprise for you," says Pete's dad. Pete goes to school. His mom is there. What a surprise! "Hi, class. I am Mrs. Cat," says Pete's mom. "I am the substitute teacher." "I will need your help today," says Pete's mom. "What do we do first?" "Art," says Pete. "Yay," says the class. The class lines up. Pete's mom leads the line. "Is this art?" asks Pete's mom. "Boing! This is not art. This is gym." "Stay and play," says the gym teacher. The class plays. "Gym is fun with more kids," says Pete. Gym is over. Pete's mom takes the class to art. "La, la, la. This is not art. This is music. Stay and sing," says the music teacher. The class sings. "We are louder with more kids," says Pete. "Rumble. Pete is hungry. Time for lunch." "This is not the lunchroom. This is the playground. Let's have a picnic," says Pete. "Now it's time for art," says Pete's mom. Everyone cheers. Pete leads the class. "Is this art?" asks Pete's mom. "It is. Lots of kids are making art." "Oh no," says the art teacher. "It is too late to join us. The day is almost over." The class goes to their classroom. "I know," says Pete. "Let's make art here," he says. "Okay," says Pete's mom. Pete calls a huddle. Whisper, whisper, the class plans a surprise. Pete draws. Callie makes paper cats. Everyone helps. "Surprise," says Pete. "The class made art for Pete's mom." "Thank you, Mrs. Cat," says the class. "We had a great day with you. Sometimes a different day is an awesome day." The end.